On your way? No.
What?
I was gonna say on your way back, you need something from me. Turn around. They just pause back. Just water and a place.
So many ants.
So we can carry.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Love you.
We need weeds.
We'll get. I don't need. I would keep. Barely getting started. Getting attacked.
So you keep getting attacked?
Yeah, I have been in a bit.
Oh.
Ah! Get attacked by...
Oh, I'll come over and help. Watch the Dave and Marcus show where they don't talk to each other. But they build like they're professionals. Hiya!
get so into building, you're like, I even.
Yeah, and I'm just searching for weeds.
I think you can get some from a bunch of.
It's true.
Yeah.
I've found enough, probably. You go to the In-N-Out often?
I mean, like, I don't go, like...
No, I understand that, but, like, monthly?
Yeah, I mean, I can if it was down the street, I... Okay.
Yeah, but I guess it is kind of... I mean, it's like 20 minutes away, 15 minutes away, right?
Yeah, but it's more of...
No, you're right. I've just, for some reason, been craving it. And obviously, I can't get it out here.
I love it. I could eat it.
Oh. The local fast food here is White Castle.
The Rally's up?
I've not seen a Rally's.
Gotta go.
Oh, you want me to start putting that stuff up there?
Oh no, I'm doing it.
Okay. But I've not been to a White Castle yet.
Yeah.
Do you need grass? Sorry. You do need grass?
I went to a White.
The only White Castle I've ever been to was in Las Vegas, and it made me sick.
Hydration is the key to performance.
Big fan. You heard me complain about her. Never invite me to.
No, I should have. When I was out there in January, I should have went, but I didn't.
Don't you have a card?
I don't know. It won't taste as good.
I mean, like, it depends on, I guess. The expectation.
Yeah. I just like when it's hot.
Eat it either.
There's a wasp flying around here. can barely hear you again.
You just got us.
A little bit, but you're going through it a lot quicker than I'm able to harvest.
Aphid on the move.
Elizabeth.
No, if I did, you wouldn't be able to build on him. I didn't know you weren't up there building. It's just not that far of a run from where I was cutting.
Watch it! Speedy coming through!
Pick up some I dropped?
Yeah. Did not. I didn't pick. Oh. Yes, I did.
Go.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
This one's full. Know which one they're being stolen from. I'll wait until one of them's empty.
Yeah, these all just been.
You make room for it up there?
Yeah. A little bee got stuck. All right, buddy, we're gonna. Back in here.
Are you made easy work of them? You want another one up there?
They fit right behind us.
Yeah.
They kept saying unsupported for me.
Oh, it was you. I was like, what the hell was that?
Ninja. Try to kill your B-friend, he knocked on the wall. Get him loot.
Oh, there's nothing you could do.
Oh, went after.
Nothing? Why?
The Wasp turned around.
Oh.
I got that.
Yeah, still a little quiet, but I can hear you.
Oh, microphone's right underneath. Mouth?
I don't know.
Above my mouth? That friend was Gabe.
Are you done? Oh.
Oh, I thought you heard me.
Nope. I guess there's no need for me to keep getting planks then.
Not at all.
That tastes really good.
Are you sure? Yeah. I only see raw science.
There he is.
Oh, there he is.
You have a pass?
I think I do. I do. There's two of them up here.
Better safe than sorry.
Oh, green shield. Awesome. Hurry.
Another one?
No. You got the other one, right?
Yeah.
All this riding.
Does it say something? I don't know.
Oh, I was saying, probably.
I don't know, let me take this stupid helmet off. I feel like we've been on the trash cans before.
Yeah, I don't know. I came over here to see. Cool. We've already been here. You just slide down this.
Feeling refreshed.
One drop there. Another, huh? Not where you said.
I don't see anything. Yeah, I don't see anything.
We wait in. Oh,
yes.
We've been on the paint. There was nothing there on the handle. I just walked up. We have to kill all the wasps. Gets mad and she'll come in and attack.
Let's see. The Wasp Nest is a landmark located on the top of the Brawny Boy Bin. Are we on the Brawny Boy Bin? It is entered via jumping from the highest point of the bin, reaching via walking across the large disassembled Tazee. What's the Tazee? Taze tea. Sorry, that's what it is. Taze tea.
So the lawnmower is called grass. Problem.
I mean,
big
at least
can hammers is the toolbox. Is
where is the tasty?
Tasty.
I don't know. Automatic.
The hands or wipe buckets, they like ARN on the side. Of... Can?
I don't know. I'm trying to find it.
Beer is L-A-B-I soda. Half gallon special import. On top of the white buckets, that is a big taste.
Yeah, T-A-Y-Z dash T.
E?
Taze T.
I mean, we had to come up here either way, right?
Yeah, it wasn't a lost cause.
How many people build up? See what that drawing is. Power pony. I hear you cheating.
Yeah.
Let's take a look. We have to get a mat at us. So it says that we have to destroy two nests.
Then what happened? Two nests get destroyed, and then what?
Once the wasps are mad at you, then you go to sleep.
Alright.
And then it triggers a cutscene in the morning. Okay, so let's go destroy the wasps. Wasps.
In here.
I mean, maybe we just hadn't gotten this. Maybe we just need to go to sleep, actually, because we've already made them mad.
Oh no, we
remember we got that prompt.
Destroyed one wasp. We fell.
Not after that wasp nest. We haven't gotten to sleep in this game yet. Oh no, yeah, we have.
You wanna jump down and kill this
one? Sure.
Go to the actual toolbox. Attack it from above. Right here. Yeah.
Crap! Poison!
Knocked me on my butt. Buddy, what's going on from
me? Damn it, I got poison!
Yeah. He did. Get up there?
Yeah, he's just not giving me any opportunity to hit him.
Yeah, he kept going for me, so I was like, okay, I guess I'll collect all this rust. We are. Yeah, we're trying to figure out where the wasp. You ever get your Redfall?
I downloaded it on my Xbox today. So, assuming that one works.
Marcus, have you been in here?
Yeah, we've been in here.
Bottle caps up here that we. If it works?
What'd you say?
Have you tried it to see if it works?
Negative. Oh, what was... Oh, I was having a problem with the Xbox and the headphones, I think. I don't know. I could try it. You trying to play?
Yeah, I mean, we could jump in and play a little. Marcus loves that game.
I love Zelda.
The new one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I need to give that a go. That'd be a good game to watch Milo.
Hello?
And play.
Probably.
the baby on my head.
Should we go back to the base and, I guess, set up?
Yeah, did you break that down?
Yeah. Wait, break what down? The nest?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, I'm running back to the house.
Is it, do we be at the nest?
No. We just go to sleep.
We have a tent right next to us.
Do we?
Made one right next to the stairs. Getting rust. Yeah, there's a new portion of
He didn't care.
Ground him, Mike. Did he leave?
Yeah. The stairs we just did?
Yeah.
Poison!
Crap! What the hell was that?
Black Widow.
Oh. Black Widow.
Wait, I'm not feeding all the babies. Robert. Can I have that stuff?
Hey, I'm gonna fall asleep standing up if we go much longer.
We got the cutscene. We're good.
Are you gonna go attack our house?
Gonna do something.
It's clean-ish. Hydration is the key to performance.
Okay, we'll look at it later.
Alright, sounds good.
Are you going to look at it now?
Yeah, I'm not going to go in it.
It's funny, it's that place that we said, well, you can't bomb there.
Came out of?
This stuff's burning me up.
You guys wanna fight me? I'm tired of you and your. Tired of them attacking.
Me too. It seems like they're more aggressive.
You know what? Donut. Is that? Steve. Like that. I like that. Oh, is that what you said? Sleepover? He's covering me in babies.
but...